a couple of gentlemen, I believe, making their way to the stage this evening. If you would put your hands together for our volunteers, help them up here. Here they come. Yes, indeed. Thank you, Claire. Thanks, Gianna. Covering stage left up over here, right over here in the light so we can see you real good. Hi, friend. What's your name?
John.
Hi, John. And John, where are you from?
Here.
Right here in town.
Yeah.
What do you do here on the Grand Strand, John?
What do you mean?
What do you do?
I go to the beach.
You go to the beach. See, living here is just awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Well, John, we're glad that you're up here with us tonight. You hang right there on that X, and we'll be right back with you. We got John, stage left, and you are, sir?
Mike.
Hi, Mike. And Mike, a pleasure to have you up here as well.
Pleasure to see you.
Thank you, Mike. And Mike, where do you hail from?
I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina.
Up in Raleigh, sure. Yeah. What? You brought your folks with you?
I brought four sister-in-laws, a niece, and my father-in-law.
Well, fantastic.
And I forgot my wife.
I'm going to cut you off right there, Ron, all right? Now, listen, you guys heard me mentioning earlier at the show, 30 days and counting until Santa comes. Have you made your list for Santa Claus yet?
Oh, yeah. I make it about 60 days in advance.
Well, you know what? Ironically, the Alabama Theater girls make theirs way in advance as well. You're going to love what's right at the top of that, guys. Ron's smile, it's going to get better. I'll take him from here, girls. Boy, y'all are something out there tonight.
Yeah, I still got it for a 60-year-old man.
You still got it, yeah. Not for much longer.
You don't know us mountain boys.
Yeah, well, let me tell you. I do know that one of my favorite places to eat here at Barefoot Landing's Wild Wing Cafe, they've given both you guys a whole bunch of free chicken wings for coming up and being such great sports tonight, all right?
Nice.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, most certainly. Ron,
nice to meet you.
You know, nice to see you, and you enjoy those. That may be the last hot meal you get for a while. I just call it like I see it. So we've come to